guys, it's your girl Carla here, and before you guys even ask, yes, I am wearing the same exact shirt I wore in the last video because I film both of my Playlist Live videos at the same time. So, yeah. So, today I'm going to be showing you guys what is in my sensory bag for Playlist. So, without further ado, let's get straight on into it. Okay, so the bag that I'm going to be using for my sensory bag for Playlist Weekend is this black Victoria's Secret Sport, and this bag is actually not going to be with me during Playlist. It's going to be in my car because I go to the World's Iron Park there, obviously. So, without further ado, let's do what's inside my sensory bag. Okay, so what is in my front pocket of my sensory bag is my earplugs, because in there's a screen like that, because if you guys know me, the type of sensory processing disorder I have affects the way I hear things, and loud noises do bother me. So I have my earplugs in my pocket. I have four to be exact, because I have two to wear and two just in case I lose them. So yeah. So the next thing that is in my sensory bag for Playlist are my sensory toys, because these toys actually do help with destimulation, and it helps me calm down if I'm overstimulated. So yeah. So the next thing that's in my sensory bag for Playlist, you guys are gonna make fun of me, but it's my reindeer, and this reindeer actually helps me if I'm feeling really anxious, and if I'm feeling a little bit more overstimulated, I hug it and my anxiety goes a little bit lower. So yeah. So the next thing that's in my sensory bag for Playlist is a notebook and pen, and you're probably asking yourself, Carla, why do you keep a notebook and a pen in your sensory bag? It's because I like to write down my blood pressure before Playlist is going on, because it really helps to modify if my blood pressure's gone high or my blood pressure's gone low. So yeah. So the next thing that's in my sensory bag for Playlist is my iPad and my earbuds, and you're probably asking yourself again, Carla, why do you have an iPad and your earbuds for Playlist for your sensory bag? It's because I like to watch Netflix and Hulu shows to help me calm down if I'm feeling really overstimulated. So yeah, I always bring my iPad and my earbuds, so just in case I do overstimulate, I can watch a movie or a little bit of a movie or a little bit of a show on Netflix or on Hulu. So yeah. So the second to last thing that is in my bag, my sensory bag for Playlist, excuse me, is a blanket. And you're asking yourself yet again, Carla, why do you have a blanket in your sensory bag? It's because I like to have things on me if I'm feeling really anxious besides my jacket. So I like to bring a blanket just in case I need like to have something over me, so I can feel like less and less anxious and less overstimulated. So yeah. So the very last thing that is in my sensory bag for Playlist is my water bottle. And actually, water does help with calming me down and getting me less and less overstimulated. So yeah, I have this water bottle from Swell, not sponsored, haha. But yeah, I have a water bottle, so I don't have to buy $5 or $10 water during the Playlist Live weekend at Starbucks or anywhere, because water can be real expensive during that weekend. Alrighty, you guys, so that's going to conclude it for this video. Thank you so incredibly much for watching. Make sure you guys give this video a humongous thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. And if you would like to follow me on social media, my social medias will be down below in the description. And also, if you would like to join the Little Miss Army, which you should because it's awesome, make sure you guys subscribe to me and turn on that bell so you will get notifications every time I upload. So until next time, beautiful people of the interwebs, stay strong, stay beautiful, stay fabulous, and I will catch you guys on the flip side. Peace out, internet. Bye.